Here's a sample professional statement for Areco Trading Corporation. Areco Trading Corporation is a leading provider of high-quality herb patches for pain relief, dedicated to improving the lives of older people. Our products are designed to alleviate pain and discomfort, improve mobility, and promote overall well-being. At Areco, we are committed to supporting local communities and providing livelihood opportunities. We work closely with small-scale farmers and producers to source our ingredients and manufacture our products, ensuring that our customers receive the freshest and most effective herbs. Our herb patches are safe, easy to use, and have been proven effective in relieving various types of pain, including joint pain, muscle soreness, and arthritis. We are proud to offer our customers a natural, safe, and effective solution for pain relief, without the need for prescription drugs or invasive procedures. In addition, we offer an affiliate program that provides members with the opportunity to earn commissions on sales generated through their referrals, providing them with an additional source of income. At Areco, we are committed to upholding the highest standards of quality, safety, and customer service. We are continually researching and developing new products to meet the changing needs of our customers and improve their quality of life. Thank you for your interest in Areco Trading Corporation. We look forward to serving you and providing you with the best possible products and services. Trading Corporation, the CEO, Chief Executive Officer, Rex F. Dapitan, Republic of the Philippines, Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, Company Registration Number 20221100753410-7, FDA, 300000677402-5 License to Operate Initial, Medical Device, Distributor, Areco Trading Corporation, BRRRR Certificate of Registration, TIN Branch Code 010-726-762-000 OCN, CRC 23553782-47. Our vision and mission statement for Areco Trading Corporation, vision, to be the leading provider of high-quality products and services that meet the diverse needs of our customers, while maintaining a commitment to ethical business practices and sustainability. Mission, at Areco Trading Corporation, our mission is to provide our customers with innovative, high-quality products and services that exceed their expectations. We strive to build lasting relationships with our customers and to be a trusted partner in their success. We are committed to operating with integrity, transparency, and social responsibility, and to fostering a culture of innovation, collaboration, and continuous improvement. Values, at Areco Trading Corporation, we are guided by the following core values: customer focus. We are committed to understanding and meeting the needs of our customers, and to providing them with exceptional service and support. Innovation. We are constantly seeking new and innovative ways to improve our products, services, and processes. Integrity. We operate with honesty, transparency, and ethical behavior in all of our business dealings. Sustainability. We are committed to minimizing our impact on the environment and promoting sustainable practices throughout our operations. Collaboration. We believe that working together with our customers, suppliers, and partners is essential to achieving our goals and driving innovation. Strategic vision. The CEO is responsible for setting the strategic vision for the company. They determine the company's overall direction and make key decisions about investments, partnerships, and other strategic initiatives. 2. External relations. The CEO represents the company to external stakeholders, such as investors, customers, and the media. They are responsible for building and maintaining relationships with these stakeholders and promoting the company's mission and values. 3. Leadership. The CEO is the top leader in the company and is responsible for setting the tone for the organization. They create a culture of excellence, inspire employees to achieve their best, and make tough decisions when necessary. 4. Accountability. The CEO is ultimately accountable for the company's performance and results. They are responsible for ensuring that the company achieves its goals, meets its obligations to stakeholders, and operates in a responsible and ethical manner. 5. Board of Directors, the CEO typically reports to the Board of Directors, which is responsible for overseeing the company's management and ensuring that the company is being run in the best interests of its shareholders. The CEO is responsible for keeping the board informed about the company's performance and making recommendations for strategic initiatives, the specific information about Orrico Trading Corporation's reasons for rebranding. However, in general, a company may choose to rebrand for a variety of reasons, including, 1. Updating the company's image. A company may rebrand to update or modernize its image. This can help the company stay relevant in a changing market and appeal to new customers. 2. Repositioning the company. A company may rebrand to reposition itself in the market. For example, it may shift its focus to a new product line or target a different customer demographic. Merging with another company. A company may rebrand after merging with another company. This can help the new company establish a new identity that reflects the strengths and values of both companies. 4. Resolving a negative reputation. A company may rebrand to distance itself from a negative reputation. This can help the company rebuild trust with customers and stakeholders. 5. Simplifying the company's name or message. A company may rebrand to simplify its name or message. This can make it easier for customers to remember the company and understand what it does. Rebranding can be a good business decision if it helps the company achieve its goals, such as expanding into new markets or appealing to a new customer demographic. However, rebranding can also be risky if it is not executed well or if it alienates existing customers. It is important for companies to carefully consider the potential benefits and risks of rebranding before making a decision. This can include conducting market research to understand how the new branding will be received and developing a comprehensive plan for communicating the changes to customers and stakeholders.
Mr. Dawson. Saan ka ba talaga nakatira, Mr. Dawson?
Sa ngayon, ang address ko ay ang RMS Titanic. Pagbaba ko rito, Diyos na ang bahala sa akin.
Paano ka nagkakapera para makapaglakbay?
Naghahanap buhay ako kung nasa ang lugar ako. Minsan, sa mga tramp steamer. Pero yung ticket ko dito sa Titanic, napanalunan ko dahil sinwerte ako sa poker. Napakaswerte ko.
Ang buhay ng tao, swertihan din, parang sugal.
May nalalaki gumagawa ng sariling swerte. Hindi ba, Dawson?
Mukhang ipinagmamalaki mo pa yata na para kang walang pinagmulan.
Opo, ma'am. Tama kayo. Kasi lahat naman na kailangan ko nasa akin na. May nalalangap akong hangin sa meron ako ilang blankong papel. Masaya ako magising araw-araw nang hindi ko alam kung anong mangyayari sa akin. Sino mga makikilala ko? O saan ako pupulutin? Noong isang gabi lang sa ilalim ako ng tuloy natutulog pero ngayon, nandito na ako. Sa pinakamagarang parko sa buong mundo, nagsasampain kasama ng mayayamang tao. Pahingi pa ako niya. Biyaya ang buhay ng tao at wala akong balak na sayangin to. Hindi mo alam kung saan ka dadali ng tadhana. Harapin mo na lang kung anong meron sa buhay mo. Saluhin mo ka. Sulitin ang bawat sandali ng buhay.
Ang ganda ng sinabi mo.
Oo nga, tama.
Sulitin ang bawat sandali.
Sulitin ang bawat sandali. Bravo!
Saan ka ba talaga nakatira, Mr. Dawson?
Sa ngayon, ang Ang address ko ay ang RMS Titanic. Pagbaba ko rito, Diyos na ang bahala sa akin.
Paano ka nagkakapera para makapaglakbay?
Naghahanap buhay ako kung nasa ang lugar ako. Minsan, sa mga tramp steamer. Pero yung ticket ko dito sa Titanic, napanalunan ko dahil sinwerte ako sa poker. Napakaswerte ko.
Ang buhay ng tao, swertihan din, parang sugan.
Ang tunay na lalaki gumagawa ng sariling swerte, hindi ba, Dawson?
Mukhang ipinagmamalaki mo pa yata na para kang walang pinagmulan.
Opo, ma'am, tama kayo. Kasi lahat naman na kailangan ko, nasa akin na. Pinalalangap akong hangin sa mga meron ako ilang blankong papel. Masaya ako magising araw-araw na hindi ko alam kung ano mangyayari sa akin. Sino mga makikilala ko? O saan ako pupulutin? Noong isang gabi lang sa ilalim ako ng tuloy na tutulog, pero ngayon, nandito na ako. Sa pinakamagarang parko sa buong mundo, nagsasampaig kasama ng mayayamang tao. Pahingi pa ako niya. Biyaya ang buhay ng tao at wala akong balak na sayangin to. Hindi mo alam kung saan ka dadali ng tadhana. Harapin mo na lang kung anong meron sa buhay mo. Saluhin mo ka. Sulitin ang bawat sandali ng buhay.
Ang ganda ng sinabi mo.
Oo nga, tama.
Sulitin ang bawat sandali.
Sulitin ang bawat sandali. Bravo!
Saan ka ba talaga nakatira, Mr. Dawson?
Sa ngayon, ang address ko ay ang RMS Titanic. Pagbaba ko rito, Diyos na ang bahala sa akin.
Paano ka nagkakapera para makapaglakbay?
Naghahanap buhay ako kung nasa ang lugar ako. Minsan, sa mga tramp steamer. Pero yung ticket ko dito sa Titanic, napanalunan ko dahil sinwerte ako sa poker. Napakaswerte ko.
Ang buhay ng tao, swertihan din, parang sugan.
Ang tunay na lalaki gumagawa ng sariling swerte, hindi ba, Dawson?
Mukhang ipinagmamalaki mo pa yata na para kang walang pinagmulan.
Common types of body pain that can occur in different parts of the body. 1. Headaches. Headaches are a common type of pain that can be caused by tension, sinus congestion, dehydration, or other factors. They can occur in different parts of the head, including the forehead, temples, and back of the head. 2. Neck pain. Neck pain can be caused by poor posture, muscle strain, or injury. It can range from mild discomfort to severe pain and can be accompanied by stiffness or limited range of motion. 3. Shoulder pain. Shoulder pain can be caused by injury or overuse of the muscles and tendons in the shoulder joint. It can range from mild discomfort to severe pain and can be accompanied by weakness or limited range of motion. 4. Back pain. Back pain can be caused by a variety of factors, including poor posture, muscle strain, or injury to the spine. It can occur in different parts of the back, including the upper, middle, and lower back. 5. Joint pain. Joint pain can be caused by arthritis, injury, or inflammation. It can occur in different joints throughout the body, including the knees, hips, shoulders, and hands. 6. Muscle pain. Muscle pain can be caused by overuse, injury, or inflammation. It can occur in different parts of the body, including the arms, legs, and back. 7. Foot and ankle pain. Foot and ankle pain can be caused by a variety of factors, including overuse, injury, or conditions such as plantar fasciitis or Achilles tendonitis. It can range from mild discomfort to severe pain and can be accompanied by swelling or limited mobility. 8. Chest pain. Chest pain can be caused by a variety of factors, including heartburn, anxiety, or a heart attack. It can range from mild discomfort to severe pain and may be accompanied by other symptoms such as shortness of breath or nausea. 9. Menstrual cramps. Menstrual cramps are a common type of pain that occurs in the lower abdomen during menstruation. They can range from mild discomfort to severe. promoting Areco Trading Corporation's Natural Heat Patch, header, say goodbye to pain with Areco's Natural Heat Patch, body, are you tired of living with chronic pain? Do you want a natural solution that's effective and easy to use? Look no further than Areco Trading Corporation's Natural Heat Patch. Our heat patch is made from all natural ingredients, including dragon blood tree, cortex yucamii, sanchi, nacuna pruiens, common clubmoss herbs zayaces, dumnades, Chinese rat snake bile, capsicum, menthol, and eucalyptus oil, which work together to provide fast, effective pain relief. Simply apply the patch to the affected area and let the natural heat and soothing ingredients do the rest. Benefits of Areco's Natural Heat Patch: fast-acting pain relief. Our heat patch provides relief for sore muscles, joint pain, and other types of chronic pain quickly and easily. All natural ingredients. We use only the highest quality, all natural ingredients in our heat patch, so you can be confident that you're not exposing your body to harmful chemicals or toxins. Easy to use. Our heat patch is designed for easy application and can be used anywhere, anytime, long-lasting. Our heat patch provides hours of relief, so you can get back to your daily activities without interruption. How to use Areco's Natural Heat Patch? 1. Clean and dry the affected area. 2. Remove the backing from the heat patch. 3. Apply the patch to the affected area, pressing firmly to ensure adhesion. 4. Leave the patch on for up to 8 hours for maximum relief. Order Areco's Natural Heat Patch today. Available at Medjid Reborn International Enterprise Inc. Also at Ordi Store. Don't let chronic pain hold you back any longer. Order Areco Trading Corporation's Natural Heat Patch today and experience fast, effective relief from your pain. Our heat patch is available for purchase online or at select retailers. Contact us for more information 0915455-8340.